Good morning, guys. We're going to share with you one of our favorite smoothies. It's called Pink Passion.
One of the reasons we love this smoothie is because it's packed full of foods that we wouldn't normally eat. And they're full of vitamin C, vitamin B, folate, helps boost our immune system, fight inflammation.
There's a lot of great foods here that we don't really eat on a normal basis, but we should. Like beets are really blood cleansing and have a lot of other great benefits. But I know if I weren't putting them in a smoothie, I definitely wouldn't be eating these on a regular basis. Along with dates. Dates have a lot of good properties too. They're also a great way to sweeten things naturally. Mm-hmm. And so just adding all these things into a smoothie is a great way to consume all these nutrients.
Just going to put in some carrots, a couple of carrots, a couple tablespoons of almonds, some dates to help sweeten a little bit.
And some beets. Along with some flaxseed. Great way to add some extra fiber.
Couple teaspoons of vanilla
and some frozen strawberries. We like to use frozen. It just makes the smoothie even more,
palatable. I mean, it's colder.
Yeah, it makes it seem a little bit more like a dessert. Mm-hmm.
Some cashews and a cup and a half of coconut water. So we're just gonna blend this.
So we just blended this until it was smooth. Because of the almonds and the nuts in there, or the other nuts, you might wanna blend it a little bit longer. It takes a little bit longer to get smooth. If you feel like it's still not getting as smooth as you want, you might want to soak your nuts a little bit beforehand. Mm-hmm. You can either soak them in the coconut water that you're going to use, or you can soak them in some water before you make your smoothie.
Yeah, if you want the recipe, just click the link below. Cheers.